CBD oil. You've probably heard about it and seen it discussed everywhere from Joe Rogan to Forbes. Is it any good for anxiety? In this video, we'll dive into the research. This is the Dr. K Show. I'm Dr. Karthik Ramanan. I help ambitious individuals end self-criticism with tools and strategies to create optimal everyday mental health. If we're just meeting for the first time and you need to silence that critical voice in your head to get out of your own way and live a purposeful life, well, I am here for you. I encourage you to subscribe right now. It's showtime! Before we address whether CBD oil is effective for anxiety, I just need to say this. Supplements in general can be used very effectively, especially when working with a trained integrative physician. But taking CBD or another supplement, while useful acutely, isn't going to necessarily address the underlying reason for why you're dealing with anxiety. Get help and work with a therapist or a naturopathic physician to get to the root cause. Doing so changed my life, and I know you'll thank yourself later as well. First, let me give you a quick explanation of what CBD is and how it works in the body. Our bodies, as well as those of other vertebrate animals, have a system called the endocannabinoid system. It's involved in a variety of processes, including cognitive function, appetite, pain sensation, memory, mood, metabolism, concentration, sleep, inflammation, a lot. Cannabinoids are chemical compounds that act on the cannabinoid receptors in the endocannabinoid system. I know, a mouthful, right? They can be made by our bodies or they can be found in plants. CBD stands for cannabidiol, and it is one such cannabinoid compound. It comes from the cannabis plants. There are actually a few cannabis species that fall under the Cannabaceae family of flowering plants. In case you were curious, the cannabinoid you've probably heard a lot about over the years is 9-tetrahydrocannabinol, or THC. Do not get THC and CBD confused. They are completely different compounds and act very differently in the body. THC produces the psychoactive effects that you're aware of, or that high feeling, and CBD has no psychoactive effects. A question that I get asked a lot is if CBD is safe. As of the making of this video, the FDA has not approved cannabis as a medical treatment, but the National Institutes of Health has researched CBD. Their findings indicate that CBD may have potential positive effects for mental health issues, along with inflammatory conditions and others. That said, this is one of those times where I have to say you ought to work with a naturopathic or integrative physician to determine if these compounds are right for you, so please be smart. All right, CBD for anxiety. A paper was published in the journal Neurotherapeutics entitled Cannabidiol as a Potential Treatment for Anxiety Disorders. The authors studied 49 preclinical, clinical, epidemiological, and neuroimaging studies to determine whether CBD had a role as a potential treatment option for anxiety-related disorders. They concluded that CBD was effective in reducing anxiety behaviors relevant to multiple disorders, including PTSD, generalized anxiety disorder, panic disorder, obsessive compulsive disorder, and social anxiety disorder. They also found the lack of anxiogenic effects, meaning CBD did not add to anxiety symptoms. Are you getting value out of this so far? If so, smash that like button right now. A 3-month study of 103 adults found that nearly 80% of the participants who were given CBD reported improved anxiety symptoms, which remained improved for the duration of the study. A study examined patients with social anxiety disorder and found that CBD treatment was associated with reduced anxiety as measured through neuroimaging. If you're interested in reading more, my friend and colleague Dr. Nicole Kane wrote an excellent article on CBD for anxiety, which I'll link in the video description below. So does this mean that you should go out and get a CBD supplement for your anxiety? Here are some things to consider. First, The recommended dose of CBD is still yet to be thoroughly studied. Some studies indicate that increased dosages work better to a certain point, and then as you go even higher, become less and less effective. That bell-shaped curve very well might vary from person to person. Also, this applies to all nutritional supplements. You need to know where your product is coming from. There are a lot of poor quality supplements out there from major retailers that don't have enough active ingredient or just aren't effective. I don't trust or recommend supplements found at traditional retailers, both for my patients and my family. If you want the highest quality medical grade supplements that integrative physicians recommend and prescribe, you want to go through a service like FullScript. This video isn't sponsored, but my patients and I love their service. And at the time this video is published, they currently don't carry CBD supplements, but I do have a select few herbal supplements for anxiety that I've added to my anxiety support category on FullScript that you can check out. When they do carry high quality CBD supplements, I will certainly add them. You can also get 10% off with my link below. Question of the day, have you tried any supplements for anxiety? If you have, let me know in the comments section below. Today's Progress Success is brought to you by my friend Bobby. He's got a channel on YouTube called Bobby K Designs. Progress Success is all about celebrating incremental progress as well as those aha moments. And he had one recently that's allowing him to better serve his audience. He realized that, like all of us content creators, we're always talking to two people. The people who already know us and those who don't know us yet. It's the little things like that that allow us to serve others better, and I'm glad he had that aha moment. Are you sick of trying to find that supplement that's going to address whatever ailment you're dealing with, whether it's mental health or a physical condition? I totally get it. First, we get excited that maybe this is the supplement that's the one that we've been looking for. We spend our hard-earned money trying it for a while, and maybe it doesn't produce the desired result. We get frustrated and go right back to looking for the next one. We get excited all over again, and the cycle continues. But what if there was another way? There is. Get help. Look, I know that it can be terrifying going to a therapist for a mental health concern, or to a naturopathic or integrative physician for a comprehensive look at your physical and mental health. I put off getting help myself for years. Even after I became a physician, because I didn't want to feel weak. I thought I was smart enough to figure it out on my own and tough enough to endure it. What would it mean to you if you had the physical energy and the mental joy to do the things you care about in your life? What would it mean if you had the vitality of health that allowed you to be resilient to stress, change your career, ask that someone out, spend quality time with your kids, or just be proud of yourself? You can have it. You deserve to have it. I get that it's scary to reach out for help, but is it worth the pain that you're enduring? It isn't going to change unless you fundamentally take action and change. Let today be the day that you reach out to a therapist. Let today be the day that you call a naturopathic physician. Let today be the day that you start your journey to becoming the greatest version of yourself. I believe in your greatness.